ducks, seagulls, and crows. Lake Washington is rich with bird species, none considered more majestic than the bald eagle.
Oh, it's on the top left.
Even more special when you've spotted two baby eagles in a nest, about 8 weeks old and looking healthy.
We love looking at the eagles.
But this mighty symbol of America is clashing this year with another American icon, the city of Kirkland's 4th of July fireworks.
And you get a nice sharp view.
The Eastside Audubon Society is stepping between the eaglets and the gunpowder.
If the young eagles on the nest are frightened before they're ready to fly, one or both of them could end up on the ground before it's time.
They look very curious.
Mary Brisson went right to the top, to the person who organizes the city's Independence Day celebration.
In here, we've got nothing but balls.
When the bird lovers told Penny Sweet about the baby raptors 2 weeks before the 4th, it did throw a small wrench into the works. She had to consult with the fireworks company that rents a barge to launch the show off the water.
We're moving the barge about 350 yards further down the lake.
Sweet found a way to go on with the show and reduce stress on the birds. It'll even reduce noise for homeowners and create a better view for the estimated 10,000 people who watch.
It'll actually broaden the show for the whole audience. I think it's going to be a win-win for everybody.
Though they might be hungry.
The Audubon Society is grateful for a compromise that should allow the baby eagles to survive the 4th and go on to thrive. In Kirkland, Mark Miller, Como 4 News. Pointing up, you see those little yellow baby lips.